My husband was diagnosed with Alzheimer's about a year and a half ago, and I became very depressed and decided perhaps having an affair would be a good idea. And then I got on Ashley Madison. Never in my life would I have imagined that I would have an affair, but I'm in a marriage now where I'm married to someone that I no longer know. Because with Alzheimer's, there are extensive personality changes. And simply being a caretaker and not being seen as a woman or anything else was very depressing. Basically, I said I was looking for playtime with an intelligent, professional, educated man. Never would I have imagined that I would be doing this, but I need some fun in my life in order to be a better caretaker for him, but it makes me nicer to him. I'm not frustrated, I'm not angry any longer. You have to take care of yourself, or you can't take care of your loved one. And as long as you're still taking care of your loved one, then I don't see anything wrong with it.